favorite kind of kite and start first. To make the basic frame with the sticks. Pretty good. Next, pick a nice pattern. And then put a little cute decoration. It will be easy to shake off the decoration by dragging it to the blank space. Good job!
Three, let's catch them and sort them out.
touching fruit.